It isn't my most hated plushie, but it is the most smashable.